Hey everyone, welcome back to Life with Smita. On the occasion of Diwali, I decided to make it very special by sharing delicious dessert and snacks recipes. Let's make Kaju Pista roll today, which is one of the most liked and very popular Indian sweets. And another dessert is Rasgulla and Blueberry Parfait. This is a fusion recipe. So do watch this video till the end. Without any further delay, let's get into the video. Here I have 1 cup black raspberries. You can use any berry here. Add 1 tablespoon powdered sugar. Let them cook. Once they are done and mashy, sieve them and get rid of all the seeds. Here we get the extract. In the same pan, I am gonna cook it more by adding 1 teaspoon cornstarch with water and add it into the raspberry extract. Now our raspberry sauce is ready. I have creamy and thick yogurt here, adding 1 to 2 tablespoon powdered sugar and 1/2 teaspoon elaichi powder. Mix it well and transfer this mixture into a piping bag. So our all the components are ready. This is our yogurt, this is raspberry sauce, and this is rasgulla and chopped nuts, caramel popcorns, and of course a jar and some fresh raspberries. First, place the rasgullas at the bottom of the jar. On top of that, pour some yogurt. And then raspberry sauce. Same way, make another layer. First rasgulla, then yogurt, and then raspberry sauce. Clean the edges of the jar. And put some fresh berries. And for the crunch, I'm gonna add some chopped pistachios and walnuts. And finish it off with some caramel popcorns, which will give a nice caramelly crunch to our parfait. So our tempting, appealing and colorful dessert is ready, which gonna impress your loved ones. This is my version of parfait. Must try and give a treat to our family and friends. Enjoy! Let's make Kaju Pista roll today, which is one of the most liked and very popular Indian sweets. Here I have 1 cup cashews or cashew nuts. Let's grind into a fine powder and sieve them nicely so that we can get the fine powder like flour. So our powder is ready. Let's make filling. First, grind 1/3 cup pistachios and 1/3 cup almonds together. Add 1 to 2 teaspoon chopped pistachios into this mixture, adding 1 teaspoon elaichi powder, 2 tablespoon powdered sugar, I've added 1 pinch green food color into 2 tablespoon milk and mix them thoroughly, and mix this mixture into the pistachios mixture. Now you will get a dough kind of mixture like this, or a dough. This is a mixture we're gonna use for filling. Let's make covering for Kaju. For that, in a non-stick pan, 1/3 cup sugar along with 1/3 cup water. Let the sugar dissolve. When the sugar is completely dissolved, add our Kaju powder. Add 2 teaspoon ghee and mix everything nicely on low flame. And keep on mixing to avoid formation of lumps and to get the smooth paste. To test, take little dough and let it cool down a bit, and check if it is rolling like a ball like this. I don't have a big board, so I'm gonna use my kitchen countertop. I have a polythene and grease it with some ghee nicely. Take our mixture on this polythene. This mixture is warm. And now it is forming like a dough. See, now I'm gonna roll it. Roll it evenly with light pressure to get the thickness, some as paratha, like I'm doing. Do not roll it with too much pressure. It should be even. So our sheet for covering is ready. Now I am rolling our filling in a cylindrical shape. And place it on the kaju sheet. And gently roll it along with kaju sheet and make a tight roll. Keep rolling it until you get the right thickness of kaju pista roll, and keep them into the fridge for 30 minutes. So make each piece of 2 and 2.5 inches. Make sure all the rolls are of same size. And here our rolls are ready for bhog on this Diwali. So everyone's favorite kaju and pista rolls are ready. They are yummy, super delicious and easy to make, and this recipe is easy, little tricky, so we have to be little careful while making it. In this pandemic season, we all are avoiding outside food, so let's make this wonderful sweet for our God too. Enjoy this recipe. Bye bye. Happy Diwali.
Do try both the recipes and make this festive season even more special for your family. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and please share this recipes with your family and friends. And please subscribe to my channel for more hot and delicious recipes. Hit the bell icon for more updates. See you guys in my next video. Till then, bye bye.